Sunday Funday.
Without my high school experiences, I can honestly say I wouldn't be as strong, as wise, and as understanding of life as I am now. I've learned that life flows, but as it flows, you have to learn to take control in every situation. Whether it's good, bad, or really uncomfortable, you have to understand that life is truly what you make it. We are jumping head first into the real world, you guys. And as we enter the next chapter, I wish the best of luck to everyone. Taking on the new world isn't easy, but it's happening, and I suggest everyone to take a big leap and give life a shot. I've decided my own path, and I'm so proud. June 5th, I'll be leaving out for basic training. I made a commitment, and I will be a part of the Air Force active duty. This is huge, and a big dream of mine. It's so crazy, because I've waited 4 long years. Actually, 12 if you count every year. But, you know, it is finally here, so I can finally say that I made it.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
I just want to say it's a vibe.
What's up?
Another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it would.